All right, welcome back. So staying active, we know, so important for our bodies and our minds as well. So you're really going to want to pay attention to our next segment, because today is National Senior Health and Fitness Day. Joining us right now, we have Lois Moncel, the health and fitness director at Robson Ranch down in Eloy. So I appreciate you being here with us, Lois. I know it's a little bit of a haul. So thank you for coming up today. Really excited for this segment because, yeah, health and wellness, important at any age.
Yes, it is. It is. And it's especially important to be active because as we age, we're more prone to injuries and falls.
Absolutely.
And also in our retirement, we want to enjoy our retirement
and
be able to do the activities that we normally would do.
Perfect. So you have some great activities, exercises that we can do, and we've got some lovely assistants with us today too.
So
ladies, thank you for being with us. We appreciate it. All right, so go through the first one for us.
What we've got, we've
chosen. And this is Colleen right here, right?
Yeah. Colleen, we've got, Colleen and Jillian are going to show, this is a bird dog, and it strengthens the core, and they're going to take opposite arm and leg. You can also roll your mat to give your knees a little bit of cushion.
Almost looks like yoga.
It is found in yoga,
okay,
but it's pretty common exercise.
Okay.
If you want to challenge yourself just a little bit, we have Izzy over here that's laying down on the belly, and they all need to squeeze their glutes really tight, opposite arm and leg. And then if you're not comfortable going down to the floor, you can stay. You can be with Pat, and she can alternate legs. She can hold it there, but you always want to squeeze the glutes and use
and
the
that,
abs.
That core, absolutely. But you know what I like about this, Lois, is there are things for different skills. Levels, or also maybe you have an injury or something like that, or you've got a funny knee or whatever. So what I like that you've done here is you can sort of modify it depending on, you know, what the individual's concerns are, strengths, weaknesses, what have you.
Exactly. And everything can be done at home or in the gym. So
with minimal equipment too. It looks like we have some weights here too, but those are, I mean, you could buy those at Target or Walmart or anywhere.
So
minimal equipment's good. And any of these gym mats, yoga mats, you can pick up anywhere as well.
That's correct.
Okay. What else you got for us?
We've got a split stance squat, which works the legs. That's going to strengthen the legs. Got different options.
Okay.
If you're not real secure, you can certainly use a chair like Colleen is showing us. You just want to keep that torso nice and tall. You don't want to hinge forward. You can use weights as Jillian and Pat are doing to add a little bit of upper body. And then if you just want to challenge working on balance, you can do as Izzy's showing and using no support at all. So a lot of different ways to work this. You do want to make sure that back heel stays up, by the way. So these ladies have shown us great options here.
Yeah, perfect. We got about 30 seconds left. Hey, if anyone wants more tips, maybe some inspiration, where can they go?
You can Robson. You can look at Robson.com. You can also notify us at Robson Ranch in Eloy. And but we're happy to give any information that you would like.
Yeah, there you go. The information's on the screen. And once again, ladies, thank you so much. We could not have done this segment without you. So thank you so much for helping us break a sweat today. We appreciate it, all right? Okay, stay with us. We have a lot more news coming your way at 11:30. Don't go anywhere.